Up next, we have my beautiful friend, Miss Emma Campbell.
Watch me.